here at the beautiful and spectacular Michael Murphy Gallery in South Tampa. Tonight's event is a charity event. It's called Expressions. It's all about fashion, art, and beauty. Check this out.
This high energy, sold out charity event was held at the beautiful Michael Murphy Gallery, and attendees were part of a fundraising event that absolutely rocked. The evening featured an exciting fashion show with beautiful models that showcased a collection of award-winning designer Marisu Miranda. Entertaining dancing from the pros at Arthur Murray Tampa Bay, great libations of wine and champagne along with upscale hors d'oeuvres, awesome music that set the tempo from a DJ that got the crowd dancing. And of course, we were surrounded by beautiful artwork, as well as luxury driving from Ferrari of Tampa Bay. This knockout charity event was cheered by Michelle Charles Mueller, owner of Safety Animated.
We pulled all the most talented people together in Tampa. We're grateful. It's an event for the Breast Cancer Fund. It's something we believe in, and we're stoked. It's a good turnout and fun.
Tonight's event was to generate proceeds and awareness for the Breast Cancer Fund.
So many people are touched by cancer. I think somebody knows anyone close to them.
What's so exciting is how everybody just stepped up to the plate and came together in such a short period of time. We had 30 days to pull this event off, and we felt at times we were rolling the dice in Vegas.
South Tampa business owner Michael Murphy was so excited about providing his beautiful gallery as the perfect venue for a great cause.
Tonight is unbelievable. We have almost 300 people who have committed to attending, plus, of course, all the people who are crashing the gate behind us. Along with that, we've got an amazing group of people who have come together.
Popular News Channel 8 anchor Gail Guayardo was the event MC and host, and she was so happy to be part of this evening's festivities.
It really is the who's who of Tampa Bay. People have come from all over, not just in Tampa, but from across the Bay. It's something like you would see in cities like LA, New York. I mean, this is huge.
Award-winning fashion designer from Spain, Marisu Miranda, was proud to showcase her cutting-edge collection.
We're thrilled. We're showing almost 40 garments, and this is an honor in prevention of breast cancer, of course.
So I'm wearing a piece from her. She designs my clothing. She became a friend of mine, and I wanted to honor her.
My flair has a lot of vintage inspiration, but very, very modern, avant-garde, and my European flair.
What a night. It was indeed a great celebration of art, fashion, and beauty, all towards a great cause.
I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight and supporting the Breast Cancer Fund and making this happen. It wouldn't have happened without you.
Wow, what an incredible evening. Tonight has indeed been a night of expressions. From the Michael Murphy Gallery in South Tampa, for Good Life Tampa Bay, I'm H. John Mejia. It's time to party.
Be sure to check out the Michael Murphy Gallery at www.michaelmurphygallery.com. That's www.michaelmurphygallery.com.